Back again with another video of Sonya Blade Fight Club. Dead in the face. Yep. That's my girl Katana. That's my girl Katana.
It is over, Kotal Kahn. The throne is secure.
Thank you. I have not served your people's will. Yet, still you needed me. I will not forget. We do not need charity. We will stand our world's rule. That is up to her.
What?
The throne is yours. You have united our world. Kitana Khan.
She's risen officially out of our league.
I am humbled, Kotal.
From this day on, may all our people fight together as one.
The news from Elmond seems hopeful, but the location of the first peak remains a mystery.
It hey. Is
beyond the realms,
and has been proven beyond my sight. Do you know of Karan, Raiden?
Karan, of course.
Who is Karan? Master of the ancient ship of the dead. Subservient of men during our time as revenants. He traveled in space beyond realms, transporting damned souls to the Netherrealm. If the keep lies there, Karan would know its location.
Would he help us?
It is possible. But I cannot be sure.
I urge you both to investigate.
We will leave immediately.
Locking down Elmond's army is huge. But still, I'd feel better if I had more manpower.
The Shell did join us.
Luke Kang and Kung Lao traveled out to aid the monk's preparations.
Good. I'll be leaving soon to go after Johnny and Sonya.
I'll go.
We're both.
No. Raiden needs intel.
We need to get some of that.
Unknown.
But Kronika's behavior makes it clear that while mighty, she is not all power.
Otherwise, why would she attempt to steal ships?
Think maybe she's still going to steal ships. I must keep the signs of Kronika's further tampering with time.
I am going to defeat the Shinnok Sand Cage.
You will defeat the likes of Kano, but proceed with caution.
If either Johnny or Sonya die, you will cease to exist.
It will be beyond my power to save you.
Dang! Uh-oh, I get to fight with them? What?
So, this
I bet.
Hope you're ready for some weird adventures. What the hell are you talking about? Torturing me to turn on my lack of track.
Fail. Exactly. Broke your neck. Stop. Yeah. Sit down, Kabam.
Don't believe every rumor here. I'm done entertaining you, clowns.
Dang! Keep popping off of me. Dang! Okay, son. Cathcage. Hit me with a gun. Set the two nipples went through my eyes. Yep. Sit down, Harry Black. Dang, she took all of them up. Back to the head.
You might be alive in the future, but that should change.
Stop! Broke your neck. Okay. You still about to lose, Kano. Hey, home. Broke your neck. I'm gonna do it again, cause you know what? I'm so good. I'm gonna continue to break your neck, my dude. Yup. Broke your neck. Bye-bye, Kano.
Son of Olga, I am his mother's vengeance.
Yep. Yep. Man. WWE type stuff. You don't know nothing about that, Gary. Get this one, man. Yeah.
No.
I like breaking people back. Yeah. Sit down. Yeah, sit down, boy.
I'm just glad that my sacrifice saved the truth realm and you.
You know what that means.
You came and you're not kidding. This guy.